After Monday's shooting, Channel 9 showed you this video, students rushing out of the school so they could meet their worried parents.
Listen to those cheers. I don't know if the mic could pick that up, but you can hear the sound of this reunification.
Now, a woman says her daughter was suspended for being one of the students who opened the school doors to run out. That mother confronted the superintendent this morning, saying that her daughter was only trying to help.
Reporter Elsa Gillis explains it's giving us some more insight as well into what happened inside that school after the shooting.
Anybody would have panicked in that situation and pushed the door open.
On the day students returned to Butler High School, Renette Williams says her daughter is suspended.
It's an interruption. She's doing extremely well in school this year.
She says it's because her daughter opened up a door during Monday's lockdown.
They said that she breached the school security by pushing the door open and allowing parents to come in and get their children.
It was a chaotic scene Channel 9 captured Monday morning. Parents stormed school grounds to find their children.
I just wanted the parents to feel some relief in their heart. I just needed them to know that their kids were all right.
Eyewitness News reporter Mark Barber spoke with Williams' daughter, who asked that we not show her face.
They was like, do not open this door and stuff like that.
But she says students were desperate to get out.
Everybody was lined up in that hallway in front of the door. They told us not to leave, but everybody was already shook. Like, we just seen somebody get shot.
So she says she opened one up, and both Williams and her daughter don't understand why she can't be back at school healing and learning with everyone else.
She was definitely traumatized. She was definitely upset. She was definitely on edge.
Y'all don't know what anybody is going through. Y'all can't sit there and say that somebody can't come back to school because they opened the door to get to their family, the people who love them.
Elsa Gillis, Channel 9 Eyewitness News.